The day of the week for an unbelievable humdrum.
It's a broken. I don't believe it.
I do believe it. Now, why don't you come across here? I've got to do humdrum. Come across here and help me with humdrum. Oh, this car's had the proverbial. Hey. Now, listen, have you heard of Culture Club?
I bet they're all the bacteria.
No. Boy George. Boy George. Hey. Yes, well, a lot of people think that they're dead and buried, but that's not true.
Not true.
No, not true. Absolutely not
What's true?
True? What's true is they've got a song out that's going to be a big hit, and it's called The Metal Song.
The Metal Song.
The Metal Song, a very good song. Go, Boy George. Culture Club with the Metal Song. You like the song?
I like it.
You sure you like it?
I believe it.
You've seen it? You've heard it?
But I haven't been
it. You don't believe it. Now listen, also, Boy George has just produced a new single for Marilyn.
Marilyn?
Yeah, Marilyn.
Blondes have more fun.
You all sort it. You know.
Big dish, Marilyn.
No, Marilyn. As our
life. Magician, Marilyn.
No. Hey, Boy George's best friend or something or other. Gavin, please help me.
He's mad.
The car's mad. He's mad. UK top five. Help us, Gavin.
Righto, you're beyond help, the both of you. The number five song in the UK, The Cars and Drive. Great track. Number four song, Kate Bush is back in the UK with Running Up That Hill. The number three song, Madonna, Hotter Than Hot, Holiday. The number two song in the UK, UB40 Man, with Chrissie Hynde and the old Sonny and Cher song, I Got You, Babe. And there she is again, number one in the UK, Madonna, Into the Groove.
Okay, that was the UK top five for this week. Thanks, Gavin. Now listen, have you ever been to the UK?
I've been to the UK.
Hey, what's that photo you're holding?
It's a picture of me as a baby.
You as a baby. How many are in your family?
Oh, in Punch Bowl, about 4,000 to 5,000.
But I don't want to talk about that family. I want to talk about the family.
Not the family.
No. Prince's family.
He's got a family?
Yeah. Well, sort of. He's not that sort of family. He's got a family, though, and he won't admit that he's produced this, but I'll let everyone out there judge for themselves, because I really believe that he did produce this. It's called The Family. Jerome, that was in Purple Rain. Did you see Purple Rain?
Yeah, nice colour.
Yes, I'm sure it is. And also, the lead singer is St. Paul, and Susanna, who's Wendy's sister, Wendy being in The Revolution. You know The Revolution?
Oh, yeah.
No, not that sort of revolution. Here it is, anyhow. It's called The Screams of Passion. Screams of passion. I tell you what, I'm screaming mad too. This car, when's this car going to work? Hey, when's this car going to work? He's crazy. I'm telling you, he's crazy. Let's, Gavin, come back, please. US top five for this week. He's mad.
Yeah, I know.
Holy Christ. Hey.
I don't believe it. Number five in the US, Aretha Franklin. The song that opened up Countdown tonight, The Freeway of Love. Number four, a new one, John Pass and Almost Fire. The number three song, Corey Hart, and Never Surrender. Just finished their tour of Australia, and a successful one too. The number two song in the US, Tears for Fears, Shouts. And the number one song in the US for this week, from Back to the Future, Huey Lewis and the News with The Power of Love.
Okay, that was the US top five. Thanks, Gavin. I see what he's still here. Listen, I just want to show you one thing. You concentrate. This is called the Countdown Magazine for this month with Brian Mannix on the front. Don't forget, inside is the details of a great competition, which two winners, when drawn in September, will have the chance to go off to England and see all the rock stars, and I'm personally going to take you over there, so that should be something else. Would you like to introduce the Australian top five, Gavin?
The Australian top five, Gavin. Give us the Australian,
no, the Australian top five.
Top five,
Gavin.
The Australian top five, Gavin.
No, Gavin.
Already over the top, isn't it, eh? The number five song, great song, this Kooh De Tah, Too Young for Promises. Number four, Hoodoo Gurus. Bittersweet, taking off all over Australia. The number three song, Do Re Mi and Man Overboard. Throw him a boy, I think. The number two song in Australia, The Magic Metals, Living It Up. The hottest Australian song this week, Models, Out of Mind and Out of Sight. I think that sums up Vince and Molly.
Okay, that was the Australian top five for this week. I am completely going crazy. Now, listen, mate, in your car, I found this in the boot. Have you brought a record out?
Yes, comes out tomorrow. Dancing Never Come Fat.
What do you mean, Dancing Never Come Fat?
It's a song, Dancing Never Come Fat. Yeah, it's written by myself and Don Miller Robinson. It's got Unbelievable on it, and it's very good, you know.
I see, and this is a 12-inch?
12-inch?
Yes.
It's got Unbelievable and a 7-inch cut of Dancing on the other side.
So there's two 7-inches and one 12-inch. Is
That's
that right?
Right.
That's
You're
right. Smart. I tell you what, now listen, I tell you what, I'm going completely mental here. And talking about mental, the Mentals have got a new record out and a new film clip. Are you listening to me?
I'm listening.
All right, well, the Mentals have got a new film clip out and it's called
Date with Destiny.
And that's where I'm going to go now. I'm going to find you a new car. Take it over, Mentals. You are mad.
Completely.